Hi guys! Welcome back to another vlog! Today's vlog, I will be sharing with you Amara's favorite toys. If you are new here, hi! I'm Mama Mel, first time mom to Amara and wifey to Dada. We do family vlogs, anything about parenthood, and paminsan-minsan gumagawa rin ako ng mga haul videos. Since malapit na ang Christmas, I think this video might help kung naghahanap man kayo ng pangregalo sa inyong mga nieces, pamangkin, inaanak. And I think this might help kasi napapansin ko si Amara na ito palagi yung mga toys na linalaro niya or kinukuha niya sa kanyang shelf. These items will be perfect para sa mga toddlers ages 1 year old to 2 years old. So without further ado, let's get on to the video! First items I will show are these baby dolls. Amara really loves her baby dolls. Nung maliit pa lang siya, around 1 year old, palagi niya itong bit-bit. And these are very okay kasi plush lang siya, very soft and very safe. Kahit nagtititing si baby, okay lang. They can bite and then washable din ito, guys. When Amara got a little bit bigger, binigyan ko na rin siya ng medyo matigas na toys. So this is actually a birthday gift sa kanya. We really love this one. Saktong-sakto lang yung size nito, guys. And what Amara loves about this is may kasama siyang set. This is from the brand Kindy Dolls. And Amara plays with this na doctor-doctor. So this is battery-operated pala. Can you feel my heart? Sinasabi nito. And can you give me a hug? Which Amara knows what to do. So second toy I will mention din pala ay mga doctor set niya. Ayan. Actually, meron din doctor set si Amara kanila, mamila, and she knows na yung mga injection, ano pa ba, yung mga pangpukpukpukpuk sa knees. Hindi ko pala sila nadala dito kasi nandun nga kanila mamila, but she loves her doctor set. And mga pretend plays very okay sa mga toddler, guys. Another toy naman sa pretend category is this camera. Ever since I got this, guys, palagi na itong inalaro ni Amara. Kasi diba nakikita niya akong nag-vlog-vlog and gusto niya akong ginagaya. Cute lang niya and this is actually nice kasi yung kanyang lens dito is merong parang holograms. Hindi ko alam kung anong tawag dito eh. Basta ayan no, parang gumagalaw-galaw kung ano yung nakikita dito sa lens. So this is actually a nice present kasi kids really love to copy what their parents do. Kung ano yung nakikita nila, palagi nilang ginagaya. So ayan, this is one of Amara's favorite toys then. I got this sa Kmart and I'm sure naman marami kayo makikitang mga ganito sa Shopee, sa Lazada. So yun yung maganda ngayon, no? Ang dali nilang mag-shopping ng toys. They are just one click away. I have two toys naman para sa pretend play kitchen and kung wala kayong space para sa full-on kitchen, I highly suggest these two. So first one ay itong tea set. I got this from Target lang and yan, madali lang itong mahanap sa Shopee or Lazada nga. Amara loves making tea here. Ayan, kukuha siya kanya ng coffee and then she knows how to mix din. And she knows how to pour water and she knows how to do cheers. So these toys pala ay nakuha ko lahat ng 1-year-old pa lang si Amara. Mostly are kanyang birthday or Christmas presents. So these toys will last a long time, yung mga wooden toys. Be wary lang guys, kasi usually yung mga ganitong set, they come with small pieces like this. So ang ginawa ko nung una is tinago ko muna sila. Then later on, nung confident na ako na hindi sila kakainin ni Amara, saka ko lang sila linabas. So this is the first one, yung tea set. And another toy in the pretend play kitchen are these slicing fruits and veggies. So I got this at Kmart and they come with the chopping board and knife na. This is nice kasi your toddler can learn yung mga colors, names ng veggies, and they can also practice their fine motor skills. Lately, pinapractice din namin ni Amara na i-put them back together. This is a very open-ended toy kasi they can learn colors, name ng fruits and veggies, and they can also mix and match. I highly recommend this, guys. Maganda tong Christmas present or birthday present sa mga toddlers. Another educational toy that Amara and I love are these animal wooden toys. These are very open-ended, guys. Ang dami lang purpose. Pwede for sensory play, pwede stacking, pwede pretend play, panyari na nasa farm kayo. So ano yung sound ng cow, ano yung sound ng sheep. I think na pag may toddler kayo, very essential na may mga animal figurines. Aside from book, guys, kasi mas maganda yung nahawakan nila and then they can feel it. So ayan, we both love this and ang dami niyang purpose talaga. Another toy na I think is kailangan sa inyong playroom and your child will really enjoy are these musical toys. So, I actually got this nung first birthday present nga ni Amara. So, she got a maracas. And this maracas is okay na kahit less than 1 year old si baby. Kasi nga, di ba, parang rattle na siya. So, ayan, we also got xylophone. tambourine and drum. So, Amara really loves playing with these guys. As in yung energy niya, kakanta talaga siya. And lately, gustong-gusto niya yung tambourine kasi nga, diba, jingle bells. But most of the time, she uses this, oh. Ayan, sobrang ingay niya, guys. Talaga. She really loves playing with this. And makikita mo na nag-e-enjoy siya. We also have this drawing board, guys. And Amara really loves this one. Kasi nga, ang gustong-gusto niya dito is kokoloran niya ng lahat ng ganito. And then she can erase it. So this is endless fun. Kasi hindi ka maubusan ng paper ng color. And dahil dito, natuto si Amara ng shapes. So she knows all of this na. And what I like about this one then is we can learn alphabets here. So we use this as a learning tool talaga. Mas okay kasi sa toddler na separated yung isang context from other things. So in one surface, isang letter lang. So really nice para mag-learn kayo ng alphabets. I know this is not new na for moms. I'm not really good at explaining things, guys, but we love this one as a learning tool. And palagi lang itong nakalabas sa ano ni Amara sa shelves niya. Since nasa learning area na tayo, I will share lang din kung ano ba yung pinaka-favorite activity ni Amara. Ginagawa niya talaga to every day, and this is coloring. We got here yung kanyang coloring papers and kanyang markers. So we really love this one. This is from Crayola. So this is the Crayola Pipsqueak markers, and washable siya, guys. Thank you, Lord, for washable markers and colors. And ang tip ko lang sa inyo is, pag nag-dry na siya, you can put alcohol pala. So, nakasave sana ako ng madami kung ginawa ko na yun nung una pa. So, I think you can find this sa National Bookstore, sa Shopee, Lazada. Siyempre, kung may colors, dapat din may mga coloring books. So, I'm sure marami kayo makikita ang affordable na ganito. And, may stickers din siya, guys. Kawawa naman itong lama. Sira na talaga. So, yan. May mga stickers din itong nakuha namin. So, ayan o, dami nang nakoloran ni Amara. Lalo na itong lama. And maganda rin yung nakabook siya, guys. Para, di ba, pwede mong itago and makita mo yung progress ni baby. We got coloring activities here dito sa amin and dito kanila mamila. Kasi nga, she really loves doing this. So, Amara also loves painting. So, we got Crayola washable paints then. And, ayan, she got paints here dito sa house and kanila mamila rin. Hindi ko naman siya everyday pinagpipaint. But, every time na nagpipaint kami, she really enjoys it. Okay lang, guys, na magmess yung toddlers nyo. Kasi this is washable. Very quick drying siya. And, madali talaga siyang maalis sa clothes and sa hands mo. Kahit sa face. Si Amara ginagawa niya itong face paint eh. But, kasi this is non-toxic din, guys. This is what I like about Crayola. Non-toxic sila. And alam mo yun, coloring painting is very good for your child's creativity. In the creativity and sensory area tayo, Amara really likes her magic sand. And every time na ilalabas ko to is, she will spend no less than 10 minutes playing with this. Para siyang sand nga lang, pero dumidikit siya. Nag-stick together sila. And madali lang tong linisin, guys, if hesitant kayo sa mess. This is very easy to clean. And feeling ko mas okay to sa Play-Doh pag younger age. Kasi yung Play-Doh, diba, medyo hard pa siya for their tiny hands. But this one is very easy to squish. So, magic sand stimulates children's creativity and easily cleans up. True to its claim na madali siyang linisin, guys. Ayan, na-miss na ako ng anak ko. Ayan, nakita niya yung, ano, actually, naglalaro siya ng kinetic sand kanina dito sa playroom. So, ayan, guys, this is very nice gift, toy for your toddler. Hindi kayo magsisisi dito, guys. This is a favorite of Amara lately kasi nung una is hindi siya interesado mag-building blocks. Mas gusto niya pang itong bato. But lately nga is nakita namin yung interest niya sa pag-stacking. So, very okay sa mga toddlers nyo na mahilig mag-stacking, mag-color sorting. So, ang dami nitong purpose, guys. And, ayan, kaya niya nang gumawa ng kasing height niya. So, we are very proud of that. Your child can also learn mga shapes dito. You got rectangle, triangle, circle, and square. You can get yung mga pastel colors or yung mga primary colors. Also love this one, guys. So, this is okay rin for learning colors, for stacking, and Amara likes this. I-stack niya lahat to, guys, then gagawin niyang sword. But lately, natuto na rin siyang i-put back. So, this is okay for fine motor skills. We got this from swap meet lang, and ilalagay ko na lang sa screen kung ano ba yung tawag sa ganito. Last but not the least are books. So, hindi ito bago sa mga dati na nanonood sa aming channel, but Amara really loves her books. So, kung wala kayong maisip talaga na regalo, I suggest books. Any books will do, but if you want to make it more extra, more special, pwede kayong umorder ng mga customized books. So this one is we got from Wonderbly, and this one naman is from Hippo Blue. I think this is a little bit expensive pag ipapaship mo sa Philippines kasi yung shipping pa lang will cost a lot na. But what I suggest is you look for Facebook groups na gumagawa ng mga customized books. So, and ipa-plug ko yung isang Facebook page na I think gumagawa ng parang ganitong book. And I actually got this as a present for Amara. What we love about these kinds of books is very customizable siya, guys. So, pwede mong ilagay yung pangalan ng iyong anak dito sa book na to. So, tignan nyo. But Amara, I love you 100 times more. So, ilang beses ipapakita yung name ng toddler nyo sa book. And you can also change yung hair color, skin tone, yung clothes ni baby, yung characters. So, ayan. And what we really love about this is pwede siyang keepsake, guys. So, you can keep this for a very long time. And when in doubt in buying gifts, buy books. So, any book will do, guys. Basta age appropriate lang siya. So, mga ages na between 1 to 3 years old, mas okay yung mga may simple illustrations lang and mga nakikita nila in everyday life. So, they like those things na nakaka-relate sila. So, those are the toys that Amara loves and enjoys playing with. And I hope nakatulong tong video na to in selecting presents or gifts for your loved ones. And that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching and see you on the next vlog. Bye!
There. Do you have a sword?
Yeah.
What shape is this one? Star. Anak, what shape is this?
Heart.
Good job. How about this one?
Okay.
Square. This one, what shape is this?
Triangle.
Good job. Okay. Oh, you can color it all. Strawberry?
Strawberry.
Strawberry. Carrots. German painting?
Yeah.
Okay.
Spider-Man painting.
Yeah. What are you painting, Spider-Man?
Hippo.
Wow. What color is hippo?
Blue.
Blue and?
Blue. painting.
Yeah. You're painting Hippo's body now?
Paint.
Are you happy? You painted yourself?
Yeah.
Hmm?
Oh no!
Jingle bells, jingle bells.
Jingle
all the way. Oh, what fun is it to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey!